It has been 2 months and a day since the deadly attack in Tucson, and this afternoon the man accused, Jared Lee Loughner, returns to a federal courtroom for the second time since the shooting, where he'll formally face more charges, 49 in all.
This indictment is comprehensive and is solid. It covers all the murdered and injured victims.
Susie Heilman was one of the 13 injured.
Sun came up and I got to see it. It's a great day.
She continues to struggle with her physical and mental recovery, always thinking of her young neighbor, 9-year-old Christina Taylor Green. Heilman was holding her hand when she was gunned down that morning, a memory she'll carry into the courtroom.
If Christina were here, I would take her with me and we would watch. And we'd hold each other's hand and make each other be brave, because it's not often you're in the presence of evil.
Today's hearing is still the opening stage of what is sure to be a long and complicated legal process. Prosecutors who say these internet videos show Loughner, quote, may have mental issues, are requesting a court-ordered psychiatric exam to see if he's competent to stand trial. A trial that Judge Larry Burns has suggested could begin in late September, though Loughner's legal team is now requesting a delay, telling the court it will take at least 2 years to build their defense.
Today, Judge Burns will also consider a request from the prosecution forcing Loughner to provide a handwriting sample to compare with evidence investigators pulled from his home. Jay Gray, NBC News, Tucson.